Hello and welcome to Infogram. I'll be showing you how to get started. You'll be making professional looking charts and infographics in no time. First, let's go ahead and log in from the Infogram homepage. Here you'll see your library. At the top you'll notice you have three options: create new infographic, chart, or map. If you'd like to make a standalone chart, we have more than 30 different types to choose from. Remember that each chart has different features, so pick the one that makes your data shine. Let's make a new infographic. Here you'll see a bunch of colorful templates we've designed especially for you. Go ahead and name your project. Designing your infographic is easy. Just drag and drop to move items around, duplicate or delete with one click. You can use these buttons on the left to add a chart or map, create text, or enhance your infographic with images and media. Double-click to edit text. You can add a variety of different text options and customize them once they're added. Let's add a chart. As you can see, the chart is already full of data you can easily delete. We just want you to see what your chart can look like. Double-click on the chart to open the chart editor. Here you'll see a spreadsheet where you can edit your data and a settings tab that allows you to customize your colors and adjust the height of the chart. You can enter values, copy and paste, or if you want to import data, you can upload a file from your computer or better yet, connect to Google Drive, Dropbox, and more. In this chart, adding a column or a new sheet will create a new tab that allows a reader to switch between different datasets on the same space. Try using different kinds of charts to tell your story: pictorial, size comparison, facts and figures, word cloud, and more. I think it's time to add a map. Free Infogram users have access to the map of the United States and the world map. You can upgrade to our Pro or Business plans if you'd like to access over 200 regional maps. Edit your map the same way you'd edit your charts. Heat map allows you to assign values to different areas. Group data means you can arrange regions by groups. If you want only to display cities or landmarks, turn on markers. The text columns allow you to assign text to each region on the map, giving your map an added layer of depth and interactivity. And you can change the colors in the settings. Clicking outside the infographic will save your work. Click Preview to make sure it's exactly how you want it. If you'd like to jump to another template, adjust sharing options, or as a business user upload your own logo, you can do this in the overall settings here at the very top. Your project is now saved in your library. From the library view, you can duplicate, share, or delete what you've made. You can also create folders to easily organize your work. From the top menu here, you can change your account settings and view analytics, and if you have a team or enterprise plan, you'll be able to switch between your individual or team account to collaborate with your colleagues. Now that we've finished our project, it's time to publish or download. Make the most out of your beautiful interactive infographic by easily embedding your project on your website or blog, or posting to WordPress. Copy and paste the responsive embed code if you want your infographic to look great across all devices. To download your work or share privately, upgrade to one of our paid plans. See how easy that was? Your project is up on the web in three easy steps. All you have to do is create, edit, and publish. If you have any questions or aren't sure which chart to use, feel free to check out our blog for helpful tutorials and wonderful tips. Simply visit blog.infogram. Thanks for watching! You're officially on your way to creating great charts and graphs with Infogram.